Shocking revelations about a woman whose body was stuffed inside a barrel in Delray Beach. Good evening, everyone. I'm Tiffany Kenny.
I'm Victor Blackwell. Thanks for watching. Police say a man in Lake Worth admitted that he accidentally killed the woman while they were having sex.
Alexis Rivera spoke exclusively with the victim's best friend about these new developments. Alexis?
Well, Tiffany, the man had actually conflicting stories. First, he told police she died of a drug overdose in his house. Then he said it all happened during sex. Well, we spoke to the victim's best friend of 22 years. She tells us neither story makes sense.
A Delray Beach woman was found dead, stuffed in a barrel in the backseat of her car. Now, 2 months later, this man, David Merringer, the woman's boyfriend, has been arrested in connection with her death.
I was hoping that they found the person that did this to her, because Doris was a good person. She didn't deserve to die that way.
Susan Cortez was Doris Lopez's best friend. She's skeptical of Merringer's story.
Something here isn't right. No, this is not the Doris I knew for 22 years. He's not saying the truth. He is not explaining himself right.
The 40-year-old man claims the death was an accident and that it was the result of rough sex. He told Delray Beach police he was applying pressure to Lopez's throat. She lost consciousness and never came to.
I don't remember her being like that. Drinking and going out, playing pool, having fun, yes, but not the way this guy's making her seem.
Merringer left her dead in the house for days, claiming he was too afraid to call police.
He should have called at least 911. Take her back to her house and then call the ambulance. Anything.
Merringer says he put the body in the silver Kia belonging to Lopez. He left the car at a public parking lot in Delray Beach. Someone walking by noticed a foul odor and saw a red substance leaking from the car.
I'm not glad that it's over. I just feel relief that at least I found out what happened to her. We're all going to remember her happy.
Merringer was charged with manslaughter and unlawful disposal of human remains. Now, we tried to contact Lopez's family. They could not be reached. In the tech center, Alexis Rivera, WPBF 25 News.